Why can't you accept that she might be living a good, honest life?
Because I wanted that mom. I wanted the mom who made me afternoon snacks instead of just telling me to look for loose fries in the McDonald's ball pit. Why does Patricia get that mom? If Donna Shellstrop has truly changed, then that means she was always capable of change. But I just wasn't worth changing for.